that just got dressed and went to work. And I was in the State House Bureau at the time. I didn't go to the State House. In fact, I never went back to the State House. I just went in, joined the morning meeting, got an assignment, went down to the site, interviewed people down there, did a decent interview, I remember, with the Attorney General in the parking lot of the Shell Station across the street from the fire site. Sent in my observations all day long, and I think I was the writer on that story, maybe on day three. And then the paper formed a permanent team